Hi, I'm Jake, the DIY guy. Today I'm going to walk you through the Z-Wave Plus plug-in smart dimmer quick start guide. In this quick start guide, we'll review the installation and the setup. But first things first, let's familiarize ourselves with the parts of the dimmer. This is your Z-Wave controlled outlet. This is your program button, as well as your manual control button. Pressing this will add your dimmer to the Z-Wave network, or allow you to manually dim as well as turn your light on and off. The button will go blue when the dimmer is on. This allows you to see when your connected device should be on. The first step is to plug the light you want to control into the Z-Wave controlled outlet. Please note the smart dimmer is only designed to control lighting products. It cannot be used to control motor loads, fans, or appliances. Next, plug the smart dimmer into any available grounded outlet. The dimmer's design allows it to leave the bottom plug free to use when plugged into the top outlet. Now, follow the instructions on your Z-Wave certified gateway to include the smart switch in your Z-Wave network. Once your gateway is ready to include your smart switch, press and release the manual program button on the switch to include it in the network. Once your gateway confirms the smart switch has been included, refresh the Z-Wave network to optimize performance. You now have complete control of your device according to groups, scenes, schedules, and interactive automations programmed by your gateway. Live life smart with Z-Wave lighting controls from GE.